If you had advice, Matthias, for a new test IO customer, what would it be? What would you tell them?
An advice for a new test IO customer. I would say you can really talk to your to the person that is responsible for you on test IO side, and you can explain them every problem you have, and they will try to help you with it. So don't just judge, like you said, don't just judge on the test types they show to you. Ask for more. They will try to make it possible.
Great. How about you, Dmitry? Advice?
Yeah, I will agree with Matthias. So first of all, to try test IO, because it's for our company, it become really helpful. And also, if you have a problem, don't try to solve it yourself and ask for help or for advice. When we started, like your team from test IO helped us a lot to set up the process, to make sure bugs are calibrated properly, to make sure we receive all the feedback that we want. Then you help us guys to set up Jira integration and Jenkins integration. So you are very responsive and you really trying to help your customers. So communication, and first of all, try. And the second one is not to keep it to yourself. Just if you have a problem or idea, just try to work with you guys.
Fantastic. Well, it's great to hear that we've been helpful. And I think one of the things about Test IO that that I like new customers to know is that obviously we give you a software package and we like you to interact through that software package. But at the end of all of this is people, and people are marvelously adaptable. Changes that you might take months to make in software can be much faster to implement because you're explaining them to people. So we can, in many ways, help our customers in sort of translating the kinds of things they want to see into the kind of directives that our testers can understand and learn from. So I'm glad to hear that both of you have experienced that as part of your time with us.